Econometrics is applied mathematics. In the first year, you build upon your statistical and mathematical knowledge with a little bit of programming on the side. And with this knowledge, you can then build models to try to predict consumer behavior. Or, for example, try to predict the housing prices in the coming years. With this knowledge, you can work in practically any field. So you can think of banks, consultancies, or web shops. This is still really open. So if you really like to know more about mathematics and then to apply this to economic questions, this would be the right study for you.